Okay, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the BPRG game room. And as you can see, plainly see, my Odyssey 2 has arrived. I've already tested it, and it does in fact work. It's got the hardwired controllers, not the ones that you can remove. And both controllers have been tested, and they do work. This particular controller is missing the black cap, but I have two parts controllers on the way from eBay that I will be able to remove the black cap and put on that working controller. Plus, I will have an extra controller in case one of these goes bad. Even though they're hardwired, it's quite easy to remove the cover of the Odyssey 2, and basically they just plug in to the inside of the machine. I've also received some games that I will be opening up here in the camera. I pre-opened this one because this particular video game company called Video Game Gallery packs them pretty solid. So this is Time Lord, Attack of the Time Lord. You see the box here, cartridge, and also we have Alien Invaders, which did not come with a box. So, and I am attempting to get the voice module for the later games that utilize that device, but they asked for a king's ransom for that device on eBay, so it may take me a while before I get one that's reasonably priced. Go ahead and open this one. This is also a cartridge only, and this is Freedom Fighters. Always make sure I clean the cartridges with a Q-tip and alcohol before I use them. There's another one. In the past month, I think I've gone from zero to about 15 cartridges for the Odyssey 2. Boy, they got this one really packed good. And this is Thunderball. Thunderball. Oh, and forgive me, I have a little bit of a cold right now, so if you hear me sniffling. Thunderball, that is a video pinball type game. And last but not least, oh, look at that. Wow. Somebody messed up. I didn't order a fire stick. But y'all are finding this out at the same time I am. Wow. Oh, they messed up. This was supposed to go to 5416 Tammy Lane. So that's my next door neighbor, so I guess I'll give him his fire stick. So anyway, well, that was a little bit of an interesting surprise. Even if I wanted to keep it, which I wouldn't, you know, I wouldn't do anything that dickish. I've already got three Rokus. I don't need a fire stick. So I'll go ahead and give that to my neighbor when it gets daylight. It's about 3 in the morning right now when I'm filming this. So anyway, wow. You just never know when you open something what's going to be inside. Anyway, that's it for now. And soon I will be actually showing some video of the gameplay on this device. This is one of my favorite consoles. I'm not going to say when I was growing up. It came out when I was about 20 years old, more or less, somewhere in my 20s. So, but this is, other than the Atari, this is probably my second favorite retro console. Well, that's it for now. Hope you enjoyed the unboxing. See you soon.